Hey, sometimes you just want to do this, writing new lines on an Excel cell. You know, if you try to do that, it's going to jump to the next line, to the next cell if you press enter. So, to do this, to achieve this, just press Alt and enter to go to the next line. Just like so. Alt and enter. Alternate key and enter. Like so. Can format this and that's it.